Ms. Gabrielle, I promised to read your book, but I was wondering what message you had to the terror cells that we have living here in the U.S.
What message I had about?
To the terror cells that we have living in our communities here in the U.S., just wait, you know, waiting to do their thing.
Get out of our country, we're on to you, we're not going to let you do it. That's it.